That's what real-time Java is. Real-time Java consumes very less amount of